Hey guys, how are you doing, you beautiful, gorgeous people of the web? And thank you so much for taking time out of your day and clicking on my channel. Now, Grammy Award winning, I'll say that again, Grammy Award winning artist Harry Styles is back with his brand new single. And I didn't know until I woke up this morning, because one of my friends absolutely adores him. So I dedicate this to my friend Matt, this reaction. And I will say, like, obviously it was such a big era for him, the last era, and I thought that album was absolutely incredible. Like, it was just one of those, it was like a pop phenomenon in the UK. It didn't leave the top five for it, don't even know how long, and it was an amazing era. I think there was so much thought process, creative process, all of it, it was incredible. But when an artist has that kind of era, I always feel really, really nervous, because it can go one or two ways. And just comparing another artist, I loved Melodrama by Lorde, and considering she made us wait for so many years, and I thought the follow-up album was not great. Like, I was so disappointed. So it can go one or two ways. He can either continue on the path of success, or they can be like, oh, why did you do that? You should do it. Do you know what I mean? So we're gonna see. I'm nervous because I loved everything off the last album, including the album tracks. So yeah, let's get straight into this reaction. If you guys are new, please do subscribe to my channel below. Don't forget to comment and let me know what you think, guys. And don't forget to give the video a like. It. Let's do it. I'm digging this. It's a very kind of, I love a lot of electro pop music, and I feel like this is, it reminds me of like LaRue, that I'm going in for the kill. It's got that kind of vibe, and I love that kind of 80s influence. I know a lot of artists like The Weeknd and Doja Cat and different people are kind of doing that kind of vibe, but I really like it. I'm intrigued as to what the chorus does. Just gonna pause only for copyright reasons. I like the kind of cinematography in the video. I do think that Harry Styles always does have amazing music videos, actually. I feel like him and The Weeknd are the male artists that come to mind where they make their music videos kind of like cohesive to the sound of the song, and it seems like an event of where you're actually watching the creative process matching the kind of musical kind of content and it making a story. And I feel like this is a really beautiful video, just aesthetically.
You know it's
amazing bridge. I like Let Me Go Back. I like that. I love that bridge. I might actually use that on the treadmill in like the next hour, 1 minute. I wonder where that was shot. I'm intrigued. It looks British. I need to process it. No, I really liked it. I just thought it was really upbeat, and it was really, and I love music that does this, but I love music that's like really euphoric, where it really kind of gets you in a really happy, positive mood, and it's very uplifting. And I feel that song and the music video to the song complemented it really well. I felt like it was really, just the whole embodiment of it was a really great piece of work. It's a great comeback coming off that last era. Bless me. I was trying to hold my sneeze. I'm sorry. I loved Falling off the last era. Watermelon Sugar High. Amazing. Grammy Award winning song. Let me know what you guys think. And if you are new to my channel, please do subscribe below. Don't forget to give the video a like. I'm so intrigued as to, I'm not sure when the album is out, but I'm intrigued as to what he brings. But I do think that is a really strong comeback. Really, it's a good pop song in its own right, and it's Harry Styles, so it's gonna absolutely like slay. But yeah, thank you so much, guys. Thank you for watching, and have a beautiful day. Take care. Bye.